I am going to show you how to use ink equation feature in MS PowerPoint. Open a PowerPoint presentation. Under the Insert tab, click on the equation down arrow button. Click on ink equation. A dialog box will appear over here. There is a space for preview here and write your mathematical equation here. For example, I am writing A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. This is a complete equation which I will insert by clicking this insert button. But let me show you some other tools. If you have written by mistake any other word, you can correct it by selecting select and correct. Click on that button. Various option will appear over here that what you want to insert. Now already this equation is correct because by formula 2 is correct, but if you want to insert any other thing, click on that, it will appear on the preview. Now if you want to again correct it, click on that tab, click on number 2. If you want to erase anything completely, click on the erase and erase it. As this equation is correct, I will again write it 2 square. Now insert it the place where you want to insert it as per your need. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe my channel and like this video. Thank you.